Hello students, hope you are safe at home. Let us learn tens and ones. I have here some beads. How many beads are there? Come on students, let us count and find. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, there are 10 beads. What we have to do with these beautiful 10 beads? Let us make one bracelet with these 10 beads. Yes, we have one bracelet. Students, think and tell another name for this bracelet. I have named it as 10. Why I have given this name? Because this bracelet has 10 beads. From now onwards, we call this as 10. Okay, students? Look at this bead. Think and tell another name for this bead. I have named it as 1. Why I have given this name for this bead as 1? Because there is only one bead. From now onwards, we call this as 1. Okay, students? Let us learn numbers 11 to 20. I have one bracelet and one bead. One bracelet means one ten, and one bead means one. So, 1 10 and 1 1 make 11. 11. E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. Put this 11 in this tablet column. So, 11 contains 1 10 and 1 1. Students, look at this picture. It has one bracelet and two beads. One bracelet means 1 10 and two beads means 2 1s. So 1 10 and 2 1s make 12. 12. T-W-E-L-V-E. 12. Put this 12 in this tablet column. So 12 contains 1 10 and 2 1s. See your students, we have one bracelet and three beads. One bracelet means 1 10 and three beads means 3 1s. So 1 10 and 3 1s make 13. 13. T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N. 13. Put this 13 in this tablet column. So, 13 contains 1 10 and 3 1s. I have here one bracelet and four beads. One bracelet means 1 10 and four beads means 4 1s. So 1 10 and 4 1s make 14. 14. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N. 14. Put this 14 in this tablet column. So 14 contains 1, 10 and 4 ones. Students, look at this picture. It has one bracelet and 5 beads. One bracelet means 1, 10 and 5 beads means 5 ones. So 1, 10 and 5 ones make 15. 15. FIFTEEN. 15. Put this 15 in this tabular column. So 15 contains 1 10 and 5 ones. See your students, we have 1 bracelet and 6 beads. 1 bracelet means 1 10 and 6 beads means 6 ones. So 1 10 and 6 ones make 16. 16. Yes, IXTEEN. 16. Put this 16 in this tabular column. So 16 contains 1 10 and 6 ones. I have your 1 bracelet and 7 beads. 1 bracelet means 1 10 and 7 beads means 7 ones. So 1 10 and 7 ones make 17. 17. Yes, EVENTEEN. 17. Put this 17 in this tablet column. So 17 contains 1 10 and 7 ones. Students, look at this picture. It has 1 bracelet and 8 beads. 1 bracelet means 1 10 and 8 beads means 8 ones. So 1 10 and 8 ones make 18. 18. EIGHTEEN. 18. Put this 18 in this tabular column. So 18 contains 1 10 and 8 ones. See your students. We have 1 bracelet and 9 beads. 1 bracelet means 1 10 and 9 beads means 9 ones. So 1 10 and 9 ones make 19. 19. NINETEEN. 19. Put this 19 in this tablet column. So 19 contains 1 10 and 9 ones. I have your 2 bracelet. 2 bracelet means 2 tens. 2 tens are 20. 20. TWENTY. 20. Put this 20 in this tablet column. So 20 contains 2 tens. Students, let us solve the exercise problems. Read this question. Make a group of 10 and fill in the boxes. How to solve this question? First, you have to count the fishes. Come on students, let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yes, you are correct. 11 fishes. You know very well. 11 contains 1 10 and 1 1. Next question is, match each block to the correct display code. Students, there are 2 display codes are given. First display code is 17. which block is suitable for this 17? You know very well, 17 contains 110 and 7 ones. So, this block is suitable block. Draw a line and join this block and display code. Next display code is 19. You have to find which block is suitable for this number. Yes, you're correct. 19 contains 110 and 9 ones. Come on students, join this display code and block with the line. Yes, we got the correct answer. The last question is, arrange the number in the correct order. Students, we have to arrange these three numbers in the correct order. Using number line, we can solve this problem. First given number is 15. Where is 15 on the number line? Yes, you are intelligent. 15 is here. So, underline this 15. Second given number is 17. Where is 17 on the number line? Yes, it is here. Very good. Underline this number 17. Third given number is 16. Where is 16 on the number line? Genius, you're correct. 16 is here. Underline this number 16. According to this number line, which number has first underlined? 15. Second underlined number is 16. Third underlined number is 17. Yes, these numbers are in correct order. 15, 16, 17. Students, you're great. We got the correct answer. Students, complete the worksheet. See you in the next video.